It is an absolutely profound honor to address all of you gathered in the National Mall on this very solemn day of remembrance and prayer as our nation
comes. Fight! That's the wrong number!
If you make me president of United States of Azadnagar, I will do the law and throw all the humans out of Azadnagar. And I will make humans pay for it. I'm just gonna do it.